Quick warning before going after the bishops. As you move through the region, they're going to place curses on you and your cultists to make things difficult for you at home. These curses are generally spreading a famine, spreading a plague, or outright mind controlling your followers and forcing you to kill them in order to progress. Which, I mean, I'm willing to do for fun, but, you know, when someone else makes you do it, it's kind of a drag.
Bitch.